Master. Welcome.
All right. Thank fuck God. It's also fucking bright. I can't. It's like washed out bright on my like monitor. It's so hard to see. We're saving. I don't know what's behind that. Blade of Oppressed Souls. That sounds cool as shit. This looks amazing.
Into a sudden fury, burying claws in your mind. And just as suddenly, pain and memory are gone, leaving only stone once more.
The grand design, the restoration of the Mind Flayer Empire, huh. The dream of all Illithids.
Empire fall.
Probably with a great gooey bang.
I got this cool new sword, the Blade of Oppressed Souls. Looks like we've explored everywhere. I haven't gone back and killed those people, so I'm gonna go kill them, and I think we have to leave for now if we can. So close leveling up though. Maybe we'll level up after these people. Probably not though. Oh, this is the wrong way. You know what, Gale? Hit him with the old razzle dazzle. Got more razzle for that dazzle. was that?
What the fuck?
Hope your soul is in good hands. Battle favors the fearless.
That was a mistake.
Never a dull moment.
That was a very terrible mistake you made there. Next time, don't teleport into the enemy.
Please save me.
Not that there will be a next time. Let's exit. Let's go over there, heal. But where is the exit? Is the exit over here? Can I even leave? These are the questions that I must know. Wawawiwa, king of the castle. I don't know how I didn't notice, I just attacked it. Oh, we leveled up. Oh, perfect. We can add a class. Rage could certainly help. But not as much as it would at the moment. Wizard level 7. Ooh, 2 spells. Oh, what the fuck? We have 4th level spells now? Blight would be amazing.